navigate to sjsu.edu. Once on the SJSU homepage, click on the MySJSU icon. You will be directed to the MySJSU portal. Click on the blue MySJSU icon. From there, you will be taken to the login page. Once logged in, select the My Progress option located here. You have arrived at the My Progress page. There are different sets of icons, one specifically for My Progress, shown here. These icons show the status for each requirement within your degree progress report. There are also icons specifically for courses as shown. These icons summarize the type of credit that is being awarded for each requirement. Scroll down and select the Expand All button. You can view university requirements such as the ones shown here. More importantly, you can also view your general education core requirements to help keep you on track with your progress. Each individual general education area can be checked as shown. You can also view your progress for other requirements such as SJSU Studies, American Institutions, Physical Education, as well as major concentration requirements. My Progress is a resource for students to help them track their academic progress. If you have further questions, please talk to the appropriate advisor. Thanks for watching.